Trying to loosen up those edges now. But when I'm using the machine upside down like that, a lot of times the exhaust is being kicked right back in my face. So it's quite good to wear the full have the full kit. Yeah, that's good that, to use the gas mask. Now, it's very dangerous messing around with the way you use a chainsaw, so don't do this at home. And the reason why I'm confident that I'm not going to kill myself with it is because the sword is well into the wood, so it can't really kick anywhere. And just please bear in mind, I've been doing this for a very long time, using chainsaw specifically for doing building work. So don't copy what I'm doing and expect to get good results, because yeah, it's obvious why. Remember to keep the pencil flat against that edge there, otherwise it won't work. And the reason for using the spirit level is so that I get a true 90 degree angle without using a set square. But it only works if I keep the pencil nice and flat against the tool. Which also means I have to try and keep the tool, I have to try and keep it in plum, which I just do by judgment, you know. You maybe can see it better than me because you've got that good angle from the camera there. But it just gives me slightly more accuracy. So that, because the bit that I'm going to make then can fit, I can, you know, measure it, it's like 11.2 centimetres. It should be same at the other side, which means that it worked. And there it's 10.5. Yeah, 10.5 there as well. So that's kind of a way of checking with numbers that what I've done with the marking tool, you know, with the spirit level is correct. And then I can also use the spirit level to check the direction of the cuts. So these cuts need to be angled down at the back. Yeah, both ways. So it's a bit tighter at the back than it is at the front. As well to get this quite neat. Kind of makes it easier. But the anatomy of the fibres here is pointing downwards. That makes it a little bit difficult. Had I been able to get to the inside, I wouldn't have had to do it like this. And also it means that no one can see it from the inside because there's a big stone fireplace in the way, you know, like a baking oven, an old baker oven. So it doesn't have to be that good. But, you know, I'm going to want it to be quite good anyway. And I can make the piece that goes in here slightly wedge-shaped. But there's no real reason for that. What I'm after is strength, so that if this pulls apart, I want the strength longitudinally. So when this block goes in there, I'm going to peg it. There's going to be the new head here, which is going to be carved to fit into that space. So that I got a new fresh piece of wood to make the new head out of. can you? Well, it's starting to get there now. I just have to try and make the block. It'll be easier to see when I make the block because I can put some chalk on it and push it in and I'll see where it's tight.